Today's video, we are back. If you haven't gone to part one, part two, part three, make sure to do so that you are in line of where things are, so that you can be in the loop. Hey everyone, welcome back. This is part three. The things I wish I knew of a content creator. Because some of y'all like to watch these videos and don't pay no mind. But when the time comes and you guys are asking me, oh, what happened? What happened? I'm going to be like, go back. Because the reference is right there. I know. Y'all be lazy. But the dedication and the time that y'all want to do it, y'all are some real ones. Thank you. Rent would do. Part. Yeah. Say something. By the way, Fashion Week, y'all have been eating. I will say that for all the Fashion Weeks that I wanted to discuss, y'all were eating it. Some of y'all were giving, but some of y'all, can we talk about the Met too? That's another thing. See, these are the things that I wanted to talk about on my channel, y'all, but we gonna cramp it all together. And but the Met, some of y'all were giving. It was so funny. But I will say that the Met does need a fashion police. I am so sorry. But some people just do not know what is going on. Some know what's going on. Some know what's going on because Nikki ate that up. You know, a few people ate that up. SZA ate that up with that little hat and that purple dress. However, I will say this. If I was to be at the Met, eat. Because I would eat the girl up. It's giving me like a chicken salad. Anyways, let me stop. But I wanted to tell you guys, like, by the way, I love Euphoria. That's another show that I really love. Like, some shows that I've been binge watching, 911 with Angela Bassett, LA, and then 911 Texas, Lone Star. So that's also great. I've been catching up here and there, louder and prouder. I was watching Insecure for the third time for mental purposes, but if you know, I love Insecure. Shout out to my homegirl, Issa, because Issa out here inspiring me. Guess what, y'all? Wait, I gotta show y'all something. Who am I rooting for? I don't know if you guys can see it, but I'm rooting for everybody black. Yeah. I got this from a Black History Month. I don't know if you guys will be able to see it, but Issa said, I'm rooting for who? I'm rooting for everybody black. Nothing's changed. I'm rooting for who? Yeah, it's called entrepreneurship. I know that's right. Anyways, bye. This is not a sponsored video, but I know a lot of you guys always ask, but this phone, I know it's such a cute phone. I get a lot of comments for this phone case, but this phone case is from Shein, in case you guys were wondering. I think I had searched up space, and yeah. That's pretty much it. By the way, I got my nails done, but don't look. One's already broken. I gotta get these done. I think I'm just gonna get them off, if you know what I mean. But it was nice to have these claws for a hot minute, because I know I love me a little. Wait. I don't know if you can get the ASMR, but the ASMR is there. And that's pretty much it, y'all. Wait, can we talk about my hair for a hot minute? Low key. Because my hair is actually growing. My hair is actually growing, y'all. Like, I actually ate at... Don't mind that. That was an email. But for real, though. Like, my hair is actually growing. Like, what? But if you know, locks are locks. This is me when, like, my hair... By the way, shout out to the goat. My mom, dad, she does my hair, so... In case you're wondering, I just wanted to show you guys. Like, it's my hair. It don't move. My hair. It don't move. That's pretty much it.